This other group that I had a real privilege of working with, you know why, one of the reasons why I really am so happy with all the different groups that I've actually had the chance and the opportunity to work with, they've all become friends of mine. You know, when somebody's poor, it's okay. But when you got a lot of rich friends, that's even nicer part. And these guys are very, very rich. So I got a chance to talk to the different classes about making money, publishing, writing, and now I think they're all are interested in writing their own material and getting songs published and stuff like that. And you're going to see a big difference in all of them, especially right up here in the front, our new conductor, piano player, arranger, writer, producer, all the keyboards. There's them all. So we're going to do a couple of my all-time favorite songs that I kind of like. And for those of you who don't know, I actually have made the history books. And for all drummers of the world, they actually have to play my beat, the Purdie Shuffle.
Still I remain tattooed. Thank you. How about the Purdie Shuffle? Mr. Bernard Purdie.